It is May 3rd, 2019, Madison, Wisconsin, out in front of the Lion of Judah, in which the Babylon authorities, of course, closed them down and then want to make it as if it is an illegal operation, when in truth, it's up, John. So what we try and do is encourage you who've been smoking the bud, who've been getting the bud, to be able to come forward in some capacity so we can bring this light and truth. Was a love and kind vibration. And we held up, we see Selassie eyes in this time of Jah. As always, we drop these nations, we let them know we have a meditation. And even if they don't know what it feels like, I and I forever love and Jah. Say hallelujah. Rastafari. Read from Psalms 103. Blessed is the man. Blessed is Yahweh of my soul and all that is within me. Blessed is his holy name. Blessed is he. I don't like to say Lord. I don't like to say Lord. So I either say Yahweh, you know, or Yah. You know what I mean? Blessed is Yah, oh my soul, and all that is written in me. Blessed is the holy. Blessed is the one. Blessed is Yah, oh my soul, and forget not all his benefits. Who forgiveth all thy iniquities, who healeth all thy diseases, who redeemeth thy life from destruction, who crowneth thee with loving kindness and tender mercy, who satisfies the mouth with good things, so that the youth is renewed like the eagle. Hallelujah. The Jah executed, Jah executed righteousness and judgment for all that are oppressed. He made known his ways unto Moses, his acts unto the children of Israel. And Yah is merciful and graceful, slow to anger, and plenteous in mercy. He will not also shield, neither will he keep his anger forever. He hath not dealt with us after our sins, nor rewarded us according to our iniquity.
Yes, Jah.
Yes, yes. For as the heaven is high above the earth, so great is his mercy toward them that fear him. As far as the east is from the west, so far has he removed our transgressions from us. Like as the father pitied his son, so Yah pitieth them that fear him. He knoweth our fame, he remembereth that we are dust. As for man, his days are as grass, and flower the fields so it flourishes, so that the wind passes over and is gone, and the place there shall know it no more, but the mercy of Yah and for everlasting upon them that fear his righteousness, and unto the children, to such as keep his commandment, and to those that remember his commandments to do them. The Lord has prepared, Yah has prepared his throne in the heaven, and his kingdom ruleth overall. Blessed is Yah. He has his angels and excel his strength, that do his commandments, hearken unto his voice and his word. Blessed ye, and Jah, all you his hosts, you ministers of his, that do his pleasure. Blessed is Yah, all his works in all thy places, in all thy dominion. Blessed is Yah, oh my soul. Rastafari. Yah, Rastafarian.
Yes.
Haile Selassie I, the first. 224th ruler in creation. Jah Rastafarian. Ever living, ever sure. Hallelujah. Psalm 104. Blessed is Yah. Oh my soul, oh my God. Thou art very great, thou art clothed with honor and majesty, who covers thyself with light as with the garment, who stretcheth out the heavens like a curtain, who layeth the beams of his chambers in the waters, who maketh the clouds his chariot, who walketh upon the wings of the wind, who maketh his angels, spirits, his ministers of flame and fire, who laid the foundations of the earth that it should not be removed forever, though covereth it with the deep, as with the garment, and with the water stood above the mountain. At thy rebuke, thy plan, at the voice of thy thunder, thy hashed it away, thy gold by thy mouth, thy gold upon thy valley. They go to the valleys of the places, but thy mountain for them, thou hast set a bound, that they may not pass over, that they turn again to cover the earth. He sendeth the springs into the valley, which run among the hills. They give drink to every beast of the field. The wild quench their thirst. By them shall the fowls of the heaven have their habitations, which sing among the branches. He watereth at the hills of his chambers. The earth is satisfied with the fruit of thy works. He causeth the grass to grow for the cattle, and the herb for the service of man. Hallelujah! 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 Yeah, hallelujah! Hallelujah! Psalms 104, verse 14. He causes the grass to grow for the cattle, and the herb for the service of man. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! And it may bring forth food out of the earth, and wine that maketh glad the heart of man, and the oil that maketh his face to shine, and the bread in which strengtheneth the man's heart. The trees of Yah are full of sap, and the cedars of Lebanon, which he has planted, where the birds make their nests, for as the stroke, and the fir tree are her house. The high hills are the refuge for the wild goats, and the rocks for the coolies. He appointed the moon for a season, and the sun knoweth his going down. Though maketh darkness, it is night within. All the beasts of the forest do creep forth. The young lions roar. The large lions roar.
I see I the first.
Roar after their prey and seek their meat from God. Hallelujah. The sun arises and gathers themselves together and lay them down in their den. Man goeth forth unto his work, to his labor until the evening. Oh, Jah. Magnify thy works in the wisdom that has made them all, the earth full of riches. So it is the great, the wide sea where there's faith. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Where things creepeth. Numerable, both small and great. Beasts, there go the ships. There is the Leviathan whom thou hast made to play therein. There will all upon thee, that thou mayest give them either man or in the season. Thou giveth them thy gathering. Thou open up thy hand, thy are filled with good. Thou hindest thy face, thou hidest thy face, there is trouble. Thou takest away their breath, they die and return to their dust. Thou sendest forth thy spring, their spirit, thy spirit. They are created, and thou renewest the face of the earth. The glory of God shall endure forever. The God shall rejoice in his works. He loveth on the earth. He looketh on the earth, and he trembleth, and toucheth the hills, and they smoke. I will sing unto the Lord, as long as I live. I will sing praise to my God while I have my being. My meditation of him shall be sweet. I will be glad in Yah. Let the sinners